Steven and Duval. Duval, there's a key to Rachel Corsie's and Rippert, a brat of a Punachias, and Hill Shaw Coontish, and it's McGarry Hall, all up at the key to line. And Suzanne, having been denied earlier, there was no denying that one. It's a great ball in by Caroline Weir. And Rachel Corsie, much to the delight of Shelley Kerr, has finally put Scotland ahead.
Yeah, no, it's a fantastic ball by Caroline Weir. You know, all Rachel has to do is get her head on that and direct it, and it's in the back of the net. It's a perfect goal for Scotland, and you know, it probably should be Scotland second and Rachel second. She should be sitting on a hat-trick. But you know, it's a great finish, and it's just what Scotland need.